Well, hello and welcome to episode 106. This is the 64 bypass update for October the 4th, 2017. Starting out today here at Highway 220 Business. Then we'll move over to Highway 64 West. Check on progress over there. The reason we wanted to check on 220 Business is how far they're getting along with the bridge work over here. It wasn't that long ago that they erected the girders, and looks like they have really made a lot of progress in preparation for the concrete on this bridge. Surface looks pretty far along. They have erected the screed. It's that yellow rig that crosses over it there. The workers are there kind of fine-tuning, putting some finishing touches on that setup and maybe checking out how it's going to work and all. And so they're moving right along with that. And just down off to the right side here, we see some other workers with this crane. See, the crane is looks like it's fastened to, maybe that's an I-beam. I'm not sure what they're going to do with that, but it's going to be put somewhere. So it's a pretty good crew working there. And we'll fly on out west toward I-73. Moving in the direction of the old Southmont Bridge. You'll see it here in just a moment. Through the trees there, the old Southmont Bridge that crosses over I-73, that will have to be torn away to make room for a double bridge crossing over I-73 there. There will be a full-fledged cloverleaf interchange here at this location, so there's a lot of work that's going to be done here at this spot over the next year and a half or so. So now we'll fly back from where we started over here, down a little lower, give you a view of what the bridge looks like from down closer to the roadway. This is Highway 220 Business that we're approaching here. That's the bridge that will cross over the top of the 64 bypass. Get a little higher to make sure we clear the crane and the power lines. Keep flying east. Our next stop is on out here to check on the bridge work at the Pasture View Road. We'll see if they're as far along with it as they are the one at 220 Business. There's a few workers there. I don't know what all they have to do to the surface of that in preparation for concrete work, but they're working away at it. This, we keep flying eastward. I want you to look at how far along this roadway is here. It looks ready to be paved to me. This is sweeping on around this curve toward the Indian Wells Loop Road. That section, they really finished that up right there. That looks good. And that's the Indian Wells Loop Road on out there. And then if you look way off in the distance, that way over there is heading on toward Highway 42. That's the clearing the cleared area from Pine Hill Road all the way over to Highway 42 that we're able to see there. So the roadway is getting on the map, you might say. Different areas are beginning to come together. We turn and come back toward 220 Business, where I will land the Phantom 4 Pro drone, and we'll make our way over to 64 West and see what's happening over there. I've mentioned this before, but I think most of the folks that view these videos are watching them on Facebook. But if you want a little sharper image, a better viewing experience, you should go to my YouTube site and view it from YouTube. It's usually a little higher resolution on YouTube. Gives you a little better video experience. That address is youtube.com/TORO212. That's Toro 212. So youtube.com/Toro212. That'll take you to my YouTube channel. So here we are over at Highway 64 West. Like they're getting down to the short rows, you might say, of working up this roadway on each side of the bridge here. We got the motor grader slicking it up. That means they're pretty close to the right level of the grade. Man standing out there with that instrument that's letting them know if they're an inch high or an inch low. We'll fly on over the bridge, and the other side, they're getting pretty close to being ready to pave, looks to me like. They've put down that thick layer of fine gravel, rolled it out, packed it down, and they've wet it down with water to let it set up almost like cement. And we'll come on out to the machine that puts down asphalt. You've got the truck dumping the hot asphalt into the hopper of this machine. And you've got the operators on the machine working the asphalt on out into a layer there on the surface of the road. They've got their umbrellas on that thing ready for a hot day. Weather's kind of tapered off, feels a little more like fall the last couple of days here, so it's not too bad out there for them this morning. Here comes the water truck. Now this is the truck that I have seen spreading water, sprays it out from the back side of the truck as it drives along. And it wets down the surface of that gravel layer. And it being wet, that lets the gravel kind of set up into a hard surface in preparation for asphalt coming on top of it. You can tell the dark color of the gravel there. He's already wet that down a little earlier. What mystery to me is on this bridge why they have not yet built those walls, that center wall and the edge walls. They've got the ironwork up there, the wrought iron, but they haven't put the concrete on it yet. to build the walls. Not sure what they're waiting on that. Okay, that's our update for today. This is October the 4th. This was episode 106. Appreciate you watching. Remind you again, check out the video on YouTube just to see if it is a little better quality for you to view it on my YouTube channel. All right, I'll see you on the next episode. You have a great day.